dumbbell squats, weights rested on shoulders. You're going to make sure that your feet are shoulder width apart, that your toes are pointed out about 15 degrees, that your knees are in track with your toes, and that you're going to have those weights rested on your shoulders. So make sure you grab those dumbbells, your elbows will be up, make sure they balance well, and just squat down, make sure that your back is straight and you have good form.